McClane, Mr. McClane, now that it's all over after this incredible ordeal, what are your feelings?